वेलकम टू इकोनॉमिक्स विद एस्के। मैं हूं सुनील कुमावत और इकोनॉमिक्स वायवा के लिए जो मैंने वीडियो बनाया था और आपके काफी कमेंट भी आया, बड़ा अच्छा लगा मुझे। और इस बार मैं आपके लिए लेकर आया हूं डेमो वायवा, जिसमें मेरा साथ देंगे मेरे कुछ स्टूडेंट्स। तो मिलाता हूं मैं अपने कुछ स्टूडेंट से। ये दो धुरंधर स्टूडेंट बैठे हुए।
मेरा नाम श्याम पटेल।
माय नेम इज मानशु वर्मा।
हिमांशु। और
माय नेम इज दीक्षिता पाटीदार।
दीक्षिता।
माय नेम इज मानसी पाटीदार।
मानसी। और
दिस इज जानवी पाटीदार।
जानवी। तो ये सारे स्टूडेंट से मैं करूंगा वायवा, तो आपको बिल्कुल प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस मिलेगा। ठीक, तो शुरुआत करें। सो लेट्स बिगिन।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग हिमांशु वर्मा।
यस।
व्हिच टॉपिक यू प्रिपेयर्ड योर प्रोजेक्ट?
फॉर्म्स ऑफ मार्केट।
फॉर्म्स ऑफ।
यस।
ओके, व्हाट इज मार्केट?
सर, मार्केट इज सिंपली अ मैकेनिज्म in which a buyer and a seller come in close contact to exchange goods and service for satisfaction of human wants.
Okay. What is monopoly market?
Sir, monopoly market is a market situation in which there is a single seller selling a goods which has no close substitutes.
Okay. And why do we use this word mono? Mono stand for what?
Mono stand for single or one. Like one person or a one industry or a one owner or a one seller.
What is cartel?
So according to me, I think that cartel is in which firm retain their individual identity and they coordinate with each other to share their resources, their price strategies, their raw material. We can take a cartel example as oil refineries across the world.
So, do you know OPEC? You mean to say you are talking about OPEC?
Yes, sir.
OPEC. Full form of OPEC? No idea?
No, okay. Sir.
Oil producing and exporting country, I think.
Yes.
Okay. So, what is the market equilibrium?
Market equilibrium is situation when quantity supplied is equal to quantity demanded.
Okay. And what is perfect competition?
Perfect competition is market situation where there are large number of buyer and seller exchange the products.
Okay. Well, there is also given oligopoly market, monopoly market. What is oligopoly and monopoly?
So, monopoly market is a market situation when there is single seller dealing in homogeneous product.
Okay. And oligopoly?
Sorry, sir, I don't know.
Oligo, it means few, थोड़े बहुत। तो जब थोड़े बहुत सेलर हो तो ओलिगोपोली और सिंगल सेलर हो तो मोनोपोली।
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, how are you?
Fine, sir. What about you?
I'm good. Well, what's your topic?
My topic is national income.
National income. What is national income?
National income is the income of the nation.
Income of the nation. Monopolist is known as price maker.
Yes. The monopolist or the monopoly seller in monopoly market is a price maker because he is only the seller of the good and no close substitutes are there. So okay, they can charge high price according to their wish.
According to their wish?
Yes.
But can you give me an example of monopoly?
So monopoly, Indian Railway.
Indian Railway.
Yes, sir.
But they do not charge price of their wish.
No, not their wish, sir, because they can decide the price. The thing is that they can decide the price. They are the price makers. The other factor or the market factor does not affect their prices.
So, what should be the minimum level of price?
Sorry.
Well, I would like to answer you.
Yes, sir.
A minimum level of price, it means it must cover at least variable cost. It means we can say that above the shutdown point, right? We cannot sell the product below shutdown point, right?
Yes, sir.
Because, so usually it is at least cover the variable cost. Okay. Well, what are the main difference between monopoly and monopolistic market?
Sir, the seller, number of seller. Sir, there are few seller, like comparatively there are more seller in monopolistic market. Then, sir, in monopoly, the seller exercise the advantage of being a single seller, so okay, they can decide the price. But in monopolistic market, there are many sellers. So they cannot individually decide the price.
Okay, so you mean to say that in monopoly only single seller is there, and in monopolistic there are there may be large number of sellers. So mono, at both the place we are using word mono in monopoly also and mono in monopolistic also. Why is it so?
So because it, monopolistic is just like a monopoly, they get the advantage of monopoly market sometimes. Like in monopolistic market there are few firms. So they can join together and they can exercise the advantage of monopoly by their product differentiation.
Can you explain what is market equilibrium with the help of diagram?
Yes.
You may use that pen. Explain.
Quantity demand and quantity supply are equal, so it is a market equilibrium point, the situation.
Okay. So, where is market price? Point out, no? Where is market price?
Market price is here.
Here is market price. Yes. Okay. Suppose demand increases. So, what will the net effect on market price?
So, effect on market price, the price, demand increases. So, price.
So, next equilibrium will be? This one, you can point out E2.
Yes, sir.
Right? E2. Okay. So, next price will be?
Increase.
Okay. So, price will be the end. Price will increase.
P2.
You can say P1 and P2. All right.
Yes.
We use diagram chart
yes, sir.
In economics. Okay. So, do you think they are useful?
Of course, sir, they are useful.
Okay, say for example, suppose if I draw a line, this kind of line. So, what does this line is representing? It means it is a graph and this line is representing what?
Sir, this line is representing supply in the economy.
Supply.
Yes, sir.
So, well, I am not asking about supply. Any kind of line represent what?
Sir, it represent increasing in something.
Say for example, there are two variable, y is there, x is there. So, what kind of relation between x and y is there? Positive relation, negative relation, what?
The positive relationship.
Positive relationship. It means if this kind of line is showing that if this one is increasing, this also increasing. Okay. It means both the variable are
increasing.
Both the variable are going in same direction.
Yes.
Both the variable going in same direction. It means when price increases, supply also
increases.
Okay. Now I would like to ask another question. What does this kind of line represent?
According to me, it says marginal utility.
Marginal utility? Marginal utility to decrease hoti bhi. Ye to marginal cost hai.
Yeah, sorry, marginal
cost. Okay. Can you draw a curve for aggregate demand and aggregate supply?
Of course,
you
sir,
may
I
use
can.
It.